Seems like this car was the only one that didn't have working audio.
Did we ride to happiness?
Not enough dogs.